wrench, shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave her, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboons and recognized that smell. It smelled like seven legs. That Beaver, he got a suck cheap cigars and he can't get up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick and he grabbed him by the kiwis and he ate his bowl. And he gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled his chin and